Dr. Frankenstein.
Frankenstein.
You're putting me on.
No, it's pronounced Frankenstein.
Do you also say Frodwick?
No, Frederick.
Well, why isn't it Frodwick Frankenstein?
It isn't, it's Frederick Frankenstein.
I see.
You must be Igor.
No, it's pronounced Igor.
But they told me it was Igor.
Well, they were wrong then, weren't they?
You were sent by Herr Falkstein, weren't you?
Yes. My grandfather used to work for your grandfather.
How nice.
Of course, the rates have gone up.
Of course. Of course. I'm sure we'll get along splendidly. Oh, sorry. You know, I don't mean to embarrass you, but I'm a rather brilliant surgeon. Perhaps I could help you with that hump.
What hump?
Let's go.
Allow me, master.
Oh, thanks very much.
Walk this way. This way. You'll be more comfortable in the rear.
Oh.
Oof!
What was that?
Oh, that'll be Inga. Herr Falkstein thought you might need a laboratory assistant temporarily.
Oh.
Oof! Hello. Would you like to have a roll in the hay? It's fun! Roll, roll, roll in the hay! Sometimes I'm afraid of the lightning.
It's just an atmospheric discharge. Nothing to be afraid of.
Werewolf.
Werewolf?
There.
What?
There, wolf. There, castle.
Why are you talking that way?
I thought you wanted to.
No, I don't want to.
Suit yourself. I'm easy. Well, there it is. Home.
Doctor. Oh, that's all right. There we are.
I am Frau Blücher.
Steady!
How do you do? I am Dr. Frankenstein. This is my assistant, Inga. May I present Frau Blücher? I wonder what's got into them.
Your rooms have been prepared, Herr Doctor. If you will follow me.
Igor, would you bring the bags as soon as you're finished, please?
Yes, Master.
After you, Frau Blücher.
Aloha!